What we'd like to do today is demonstrate the actual operation of the PrimaCare sleeper. The first step in actually understanding the operation of the sleeper is to note there are four locking casters on the sleeper, and if you depress with your foot, that will actually lock the chair in place or the caster. If you pick up on the caster, then the chair actually will move. How to function the actual, or to activate the actual slide of the chair. It has a front lever on the very front of the chair and a latching system, so you just pick up on the chair and then you just gently pull out and it will actually activate the bed. There also is hidden storage for pillows and blankets in the front of the chair. Whenever it's time to actually fold the chair back in its upright position, you just brace yourself against the right arm or the left arm, depending on if you're right or left-handed, and you reach down to the loop, and you just pick up on the chair and bring it to this position, and then you just push it in place, and it will relatch and lock itself in place. Then you can move it to the corner of the room, wherever it's stored. That's pretty much it.